Alright, let's get into this. First place I go to, Wikipedia. And I am inexplicably not logged in. Let's sort that out. First thing I'm going to go to is contributions to say, yes, I haven't done anything since the last time I was online. Cool. Alright, what's the next thing we go to? We go to watch list. What's happening in the pages that I am keeping an eye on? Oh, and indeed, we need to go back. 1945 was the last time I looked at everything. This changes so often, I'm actually going to unwatch list it. I probably need to look at that in detail. Lots of stuff going on with that page. That's always a pain. We need to look at that. Don't remember why I've got that one online. Fed up looking at Italians, we'll close that. There's been a magnet for vandalism. I nominated it for deletion, so let's have a look. That's gonna be a problem. Don't need to know about that, but I need, might take it off. That's a magnet for vandalism. That has some vandalism projects, one might get wrong. And just note change there. That's fine. That's probably fine. That looks like an interesting one. What else happened? Avoidee. Have I looked at that, have I? Wanna have a look at that one. Still. Oh, that's an interesting one. Because that person has come back and I don't agree with them. I was last to edit that one. Yeah, there we go. Alright, let's have a look at all of those different articles. Yeah, I just want to unlock on watch list you. Why? What's happening on Tommy Robinson? Yep, that seems pretty clear. I wanted to see the diff on this, didn't I? See what people have been doing. Cluebot, that's a vandalism. Fine. Lewentown mix. Let's have a look at that. The self side. Yeah, no, that is correct. Setting a reference. It's a very long thing. There's a lot of criminality in there. Yep, that all seems fine. Oh, he's filling in. Oh, it's killing in the. Is that just killing in the. That's not just filling in the references, is it, mate? It'll do. Who is this person? Ah, that's someone I need to get off the watch list. Let's go for you. What was a vandalism thing? Don't need to worry about Italians. It's depression, anxiety. That's not a typo. So look what else that person's done. I'll come back to it. Ah, I want to look at the actual article. Agree with me, which probably means I'm wrong. What? not entirely clear what's going on there. Article deletion. Hang on a minute, that can't be. Let's have a look at that as a source. Because I feel like that's a 2015 source about a 2018 movie. Yeah, that can't be right. Whoops, where are we in Stephen Fry? No, maybe it did actually exist. He is in it. Literally never heard of that, but it's amazing that we can't do better than a 2015 source, but it's not wrong. Nope, no difference. That's a bit awkward, isn't it? Fine. Hello, Pink. What am I secretly in order to get? I don't think it actually is, but I don't think it causes much of a problem. He's got quite a long. See these. Oh, that needs a lot of work, doesn't it? Doesn't that need a lot of work? That's kind of interesting. Okay, this seems Okay, that needs just so much work. I'll put that on my to-do list. Right. Oh, someone's supporting my deletion. That's quite nice. Someone supported that deletion. Excellent. What's going on here? Now, see, that's someone who I'm pretty sure is not telling the truth. But let's have a look. Open a new page. And user contributions. Oh, we're already on the talk page. Cute. What do I want? I just want to go here, don't I? Because it's. I want to see that photo, which is by Nick Blackburn. But we want user contribution. Oh, we want user uploads, don't we? That's easy. I'm a bit confused. You uploaded two. Bang. One set in Cyprus, so in the UK. Boom, 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 boom. Have I got something wrong? And have you done anything else since? Oh, there are two diffs. I'm a bit confused. Did you do two one after the other? Oh, you went back and signed. That was nice. Okay. What to do now? I'm debating going through that, but actually what I want to do is I want to finish my work on depth of field. Depth of field. Because, effectively, no one has complained, which is great. From this person who's popped in. Let's see what else they did while they were here. Fine. Alright, so how are we doing? What is everything in the field? Fine. Fix the light temperature. Fine. So what I want to do is sort out zone focusing. Because that makes sense to me. Let's have a look at all the references in zone focusing, shall we? Is there only, there's only a couple of references here. There's only a couple of focus. That doesn't make any sense to me. Also, how does it fix the depth of field? And there's a circular reference. Oh, right, let's see. Has anyone looked at this one in a while? Scale for this. Scale Focus appears to be a company. There's a YouTube video. So look in books. Don't focus. I don't think that's the right one. That at least is zone focus. Zone focus. Zone focus. Right, that needs to be moved then, doesn't it? Alright. Where's my other options? Move. If I just move it over the top of zone focus, what happens? We might just be getting rid of scale focus entirely. Oh, did I open these references? Let's try opening these references. Be the best ones. I'm going to prod it. Much better sourced. Very normal. Content is in. Depth of field. Dunk dunk. Dunk dunk. Quietly get rid of it. Alright, that might mean because we might get rid of that. So focusing could stay. Still applications. I said other applications we can get sorted out, wasn't I? Yeah. Alright, let's sort out this one. Okay, some of these need a citation. Depends on photography. Yeah. Let's see if I get anything with the term fill up of it and depth of field. I have no idea how to say that term. Great. free patents online. That's a start, isn't it? Maybe that exists. A couple of lectures. I don't know. Different field, different edition. That doesn't have the word I wanted in it. That also doesn't have the word I wanted in it. It just has depth of field. Oh hey, there we go. Related patents. Alright, let's try this again, but make that compulsory. That we've been to. Oh, it's a PowerPoint file, let's see what we do. Oh, we finally found the solution. That is this book, that is this article. That's what this is. This right here is the depth of field article that I'm just editing that someone's put into a book. Alright, I am dropping this. Where are we? Turns out that there aren't any. To do with each other. Hang on, let's make it couldn't find. Couldn't find any sources. Oh, I probably should look at this PowerPoint, shouldn't I now? I mean, this isn't going to be a decent one, is it? This is literally a PowerPoint document. Yeah, it's not. It's not useful for this article. Where are we? Depth of field. I also want optronomy, don't I? Let's get rid of both of those. I've lost where I was. Oh yeah. Okay, so it turns out that exists. Focus, yeah. It would have been nicer. Can we look at the PDF? Is that a possible thing? Hey, it'd be really cool if we could. Nope, no, that's a login only. It's a shame. What am I going to find? Something decent about this. Let's try a left of field. Of human eye. Mm-hmm. So that's got a lot though. And we'll even dry red it. When there's something in the I Wikipedia. Let's try a human eye. I'm unconvinced by hang on a minute. Yeah, hang on. No, that is not the read that now I've actually read it. Surely isn't there something we can see better in the day, right? Right. Yeah, now that's gonna go. Where's the digital design techniques? Yeah, I'm going to move that to digital design techniques. Oh no, that's not the right button at all. That's not the right button there. I want edit, I think. What am I doing? It's computer vision, yes. Similarly, in order to make it, let's see how that goes. Moving in the bit of other applications to better place. Let's see if that worked. Object fields, diffractions. Where do we end up? Oh, there it is. I need to remember this edit because that edit, here is to me. here. Yeah, history. X, I want to go to jobs. In any case, it turns out to be the only bit of that section with any decent sources at all. So I moved it to with the focus stacking section anyway, solving all our problems. Laffy face, 1, 2, 3, 4. Solved. Bang. Right, how are we doing with depth of field? I think depth of field's looking a lot better. Diffraction only, I want to take these out of it. The fact that I discussed it, I'm not convinced is helpful. Wait, how did I just come back? What am I looking at? I just... Yeah, it was just... It was a scaling issue. Right, what am I doing? I don't like this zone focusing bit at the moment. We have not got enough stuff going on. So that, I'm alright with that. Diffraction I think needs a rewrite. Alright, off we go. Is the numerical aperture different from aperture? Oh wow, it is. It's interesting. Anyway, I was looking, let me get rid of the rest of all this. Bang, 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 bang. Alright. So. I just took out a whole section, didn't I? If I've taken out a whole section, I probably shouldn't be getting carried away. Okay. This is how true, I think. Okay, yeah, all of that is how true. Removed how code content. Show preview. Alright, I've done enough fairly major changes for a little while here. So if someone wants to come and complain about some of them, I'd like to give them the opportunity. So, boom, boom, boom. I think we're getting somewhere. I think it's getting small now. Like when I started this, it was maybe twice this size. but it was also a mess. Yeah, look at that, it was a mess. The guy got a lot of information. But I also got rid of a lot of stuff that didn't make it make sense as an article. That the lead needs complete rewriting now, because it no longer looks like the lead. Yeah, there's some bits that are getting off in there. Now, let's have a look at the watch list, because I think I wanted to look at that Casey person. Didn't I? Yeah, I made a big chunk of that. It's Prodigy. Yeah, let's look at this Casey. Let's have a look at that as well, while we're here. Is it defunct? I don't believe that sounds. That just sounds like you made Guy a millionaire, right? Yeah. No, I think if the Wall Street Journal says you sold it to a guy, then that's pretty for the defunct and co-founder. I think we need to put that in, burn. Yeah. Yeah, I think we. Where are we? Which was later acquired by CNN. Bang. I think that's. Reword. Defunct. It went bankrupt. It's not a good way of writing it, is it? No. This all looks like there's a lot of this is surely the Nantucket project has all of the important stuff in it. Okay, I don't think we need. Let's open that up. Oh, no. Yeah. Including private lectures. structures. That's literally a Flickr account, isn't it? I'm gonna have to have a look at this. Is that just a dead link? Let's show a preview. What are we looking at here? Flickr. Nantucket project. Alright, yes, right. TEDx Parker School on Word, great. Yes, that's a public lecture, right? You have a public lecture and the web archive works. Cheers. Lectures. Speaking at the Nantucket project. Right, the Nantucket project. Nantucket project, which is pretty cool. Right, don't get me wrong. Pretty cool. Let's give that a thing. New project. I'm giving a TEDx. Oops. TEDx. Talk at. Let's in fact do this. And it's styled as TEDx Park. School, right? TEDx Parker School. Where have we got? And that's at this reference. Bang. Alright. Now, we need to get rid of all of this. Poof. Show a preview. Reduced down a lot of the fluff to the meat. Pop it in. I don't understand why. Are we doing all of this by Twitter? All of those are Twitter. We have no other. Oh, wait, I think, have I got a book with this guy in? Okay, nothing has happened there. I honestly think that I've got a book about this fella. Maybe I have, maybe it's in the, is he in? Tim Ferriss book I've got. I'm convinced he is. I might have been in shot. Let's check, because I've not been checking this. Oh, I am. Look at me. Totally in shot. Right. You know what I should be doing before I do any of this? I should be checking the talk page. Yeah, that doesn't seem right. I am going to go and get the thing later. Let me see what we've got. Right. This is not helpful, is it? Okay, no, that's just fluff, right? That went fine. New York, you can't. Yeah, you can. That's actually important, right? But that's not vlogging. Yeah, no, we'll definitely get rid of that fluff. That's film on his YouTube channel. I just finished. Must be doing the vlogs. They've got to feature. Oh, we don't think we need all of those numbers, but let's see this. Let's start briefly cancel. Between. Oh, I need that. Between November 2016 and March 2017, that did not make any. Stop making vlogs. Stopped making vlogs to focus more on short films. Bang. Yeah. And we're going to do that. Nothing fluff and reword. Backing vlogs? Making vlogs. I feel like that's a massive thing that should be up high. What's a boosted board? Are we literally just saying he looks at skin? That's not a useful thing, is it? Right. Bang. There's a lot of fluff on this website. I want to look at that, but that's got other stuff. I'm not sure that I think those need sources. Okay, I don't think I need the Washington Post incorrectly stating something, surely? Apply to that, hang on. All right. I think I've read this before. Art. I refuse to think that the fact he uses Snapchat as being worth a thing. That can't be. If this is a proper celebrity, the fact that he has a Snapchat account is not just a thing to talk about. Trimming fluff. View history. What else have we got? Where's all this coming from? It's been massive for ages, but he's a relatively new celebrity, right? This is clearly written by a fan. When did it, oh, it's, there's a bit, 46, no, 45, 46, 45, oh, it's been quite, wow, there's lots of just hustling around the same sort of space, 42, 40, I feel like this is going to be a difficult plane to manage, we've got this many people, faffing around. This has just been hovering there for ages. It's just vandalism. All right, dude, your article needs some work. I need to find some proper sources for this, but first I'm just getting rid of stuff. This seems crazy that he released a 6-minute film, right? Does it? Like, hang on, no, I don't want to watch your content. To be fair, it's got a million people watching it, but is that? Do we need that? Get some stuff. I feel feel like that's the big one. Right, and there's some real, like, there's some real stuff he's done, it's just so much of it isn't in here. Cool, that works. Although that needs to be combined properly with this. These do need to lock up. Yeah, no, that. Yeah, that does need to be discussed. $25 million are probably pretty notable, but certainly I think there's a lot of work to do. This article, dum bum bum bum. What else can we do here? Is this just, has anything happened? And surely we can't take creative space for creators to collaborate. See, this is huge, right? We can't be having the fact that there's this. Okay, now this needs to be merged into. This isn't about the TV show. This is what is it? Medium music. Everything about this article is in already. Is and he's in this already, and it's unclear if the pairing has its own adaptability. Let's try it. That's not the main article. Linked article isn't about the show. Thank you. everything here is YouTube. Alright, presumably I've got to be able to get at some sort of gossip mag saying that these two are a thing. Okay, they got wedding. Is that list Vogue? Fine, the Observer, I'll take it. Ah, look at that. Oh, married wiki. Isn't that helpful? Biography.com. Eloped Wag Center Bag. That's not. Is this? This is just going to be a reference to. They have a 2-year-old daughter. Whoop. That's a start. When did they have a 2-year-old daughter? Okay, at least we know he's got a daughter, Candice. That's. Have we? Have we got a daughter, Candice? It was 2, presumably. That means it was seen. Wasn't it? Right. Let's replace those tweets with a proper source. I have 2 daughters, mate. Replaced tweets with slightly better source. Did that work? Okay, except that can't be the only thing in the personal life because you've got. Have you not got something up here? Yeah. Let's go. Oh, there's just.
That's pretty incredible.
See, that's 2002, right? Right, so what I really need is it should just be filmmaking career, shouldn't it? Yeah, it shouldn't be. That's in early filmmaking, isn't it? Right. We're going down here, and we're going to make that daily vlogging, which is where he became reasonably famous. Is and this should be. The YouTube. He became massive. That's what's going on there. There's a lot left to do on this article. And then between that, the advertising needs to go up. Oh, that's. The advertising doing it towards some sort of card. Restructure at least heading in some form of what's the word I'm looking for? So sort of in date order. Chronological. All right, that's at least getting somewhere. Oh, stale page, I need to commit that, don't I? Lost. Alright, view history. How are we doing? Well, I've taken a bit of a hatchet to it, but there's a lot more needs to be done. And it gets a fair amount of rubbish coming in. All signs. Hey, some people don't like him. Oh, it turns out this was happening. Support. Which one is that? Mr. T, presumably. took a punt at cleaning. Oops. Want to go today? Today we'll come back for more shortly, assuming people are happy with my edits. There's a lot of rubbish that is covering up some genuinely interesting narrative. Bang, 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 bang. Bang. Alright. Last look. Let's have a look up here. Watch list. Has anything happened? Wait, that looks like... No, it's really not clear in what order those happened, is it? Oh, hey, second nomination. Where's the previous? Turns out. Cape, yeah. Maybe we'll see how it goes. Did that just... So yeah, that is... I came last. But I'm sure that's not in all cases. Oh, I don't know. I do not know. I feel like most of my contributions are getting rid of stuff. Yeah, I wonder if this person's still knocking around. No, they are not. Alright. Thank you for... Oh, what? Can I stop from here? Maybe I can, maybe I can't. Doesn't look like I can. Alright, thank you for listening.